Firm, what am I looking at right here?
Right here, we're looking at is
you print shirts for the fighters from Paulie Malignaggi.
This is all
to Israel Vasquez.
Israel Vasquez to Michael Ruiz Jr.
Michael Ruiz Jr., a badass fighter.
Great fighter. What's going on with Michael Ruiz Jr. is that after a second loss, we managed to convince Israel Vasquez to actually start training him, which is really awesome. So now that he's got Israel Vasquez in his corner, now it's going to put Michael Ruiz Jr. on a different level. So the really great thing about it.
If people wanted to look at your company and check out some of your stuff, where do they go?
They go to f4studios.net.
That's f4studios.net.
Yeah, F as in Frank, 4studios.net.
And they can see all these things.
They can see all these things. And if anyone wants to order any autographed t-shirts from Israel Vasquez, you can order them through our website, f4studios.net. The phone number and everything's in there. You can just go ahead and email us. We also not only do the embroidery, which is good quality embroidery, we also make the outfits for professional fighters, the biggest
I remember
right
you
now.
Did one for Paulie with Paulie the helmet Malignaggi. And the goggles and the cape.
Yeah, right now we're actually working on his outfit for his championship fight, which is going to be in October 20th.
In the Barclays Center in New York.
In the Barclays Center. Are you going, by the way?
I think I'm going. I'm not sure yet. I'm planning to be there.
I think I might make it too. But yeah, so we do the outfits for Michael Ruiz Jr., also for Paulie Malignaggi, and we do all the high-end embroidery, we do all the high-end suits. So
let me ask you, Paulie against Ricky Hatton in a rematch, who do you like?
You know what, this time around, you know what, I have seen Paulie spar and train. It's a different Paulie Malignaggi. This time around, it's going to be Paulie, I guarantee you. A lot of people have doubted Paulie Malignaggi, and I have told them, listen, as much as I make the outfits for the fighters, I also believe in them. And I told everybody he is going to become a world champion once again. And the people that doubted him, oh my God, I had a field day with him. I told him, didn't I tell you he was going to become a world champion again? It was the greatest thing ever. He's got it. He's got it. He's a different person, a different fighter. It's going to happen again.
Firm, give people your website one more time.
It is f4studios.net. We do high quality embroidery. We also make boxing outfits and we do hats, the whole nine yards.
You heard it here first. Make sure to check it out. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. Take a step back, cause it's Ali Secback.